This guy proves that the biggest limiting factor stopping us from being great is how much effort we put into succeeding. Because he's literally got everything going against him, but he doesn't let that stop him from being great at something he's worked for.